This is the Cape's number one hit music station, 94.5 KFM, live as we continue with our three-day roadshow, just having the most incredible time. Followed on Twitter, it is hashtag KFM Breakfast Run. I'm Ian Brennan, come hanging out with you through till 12. Remember, you can follow it on Twitter, it is hashtag KFM Breakfast Run, and look at there at 945 KFM. Hoping you're having a great morning. Speaking of the Kings of Chaos, details coming up about when you can see them next weekend. Ons kyk lekker hierso môre op Sirius, gister op Langebaan, en voor oggend op Rebecca Steel, saam met jou tot en met 12 uur. I've got two different schools visiting all at the same time, which is very exciting. Firstly, the guys from Carnegie House, part of the Montessori group. Yeah, morning guys, how are you?
Morning.
And then Terrence is hanging out in the street because I got 8 kids with me and he's got like 5,000 with them in the road. Morning Terrence, who are these guys?
Good morning, Ian. They're from Rebecca Steel Primary.
Yeah.
And I told them to make as much noise as they could. I think that was a mistake.
You know, it sounds like inter-schools here this morning. I think we should get you doing athletics and then we'd be in the swing of things.
Oh, I'm going to be the cheerleader guy, is that it?
You're going to be the cheerleader
guy. The guy that they throw the tennis balls at.
Listen, the Gees is lovely. If you're in Eric, pop down and come and say how's it. We'll share the pictures with you later. Let's get back to the hits. This is the big new one from Daft Punk called Get Up.